please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
You see, go ahead.
Yeah, so Ruchir, you spoke about de-globalization, and my question relates to that. If you see in last 2-3 months, what the U.S. has done is increasing tariff on aluminium and steel, etc. They've taken India to WTO now against SEZ and other concession that India offers. India has increased custom duty significantly in February. We all know China has been doing it for some time. So do you think this local is becoming a new global in many ways? And it's leading to some kind of a trade war between developed and developing countries. As a global investor, does that concern you?
How real is the threat of a trade war, global trade war today?
You know, I think that, so if you look at history, in the 1920s, you had a booming economy and you began to see trade skirmishes. The trade war can become reality once you have a global downturn, because then the scapegoating really begins. That's when you have the Smoot-Hawley tariffs of the 1930, which was seen to cause the Great Depression. That's what caused it. But I have to say, India has to be very careful out here, because I just saw this research yesterday, which was very telling, that the US has identified 5 countries in the world where the tariff rates that those countries impose on their exports higher than the tariff rates that are imposed on those countries' imports into the US. Yeah. 5 countries in the world. They are China, Thailand, India, Argentina, and Brazil. Of these 5, 3, China, Thailand, and India, run trade surpluses with the US.
Yeah.
So I think that means that India really is a bit of a target out here. Mm. But, you know, China is so much bigger, the problem so much bigger with China, that you will see a lot of action between those two countries, and hopefully India can sort of slip by the side. But I think that this is the big risk, that the US sees this in very simplistic terms.
Yeah.
What are the tariffs that you're imposing on our sort of imports into your country, and what are the tariffs that we are charging you for your imports into our country? And so India is among those 5 where the tariffs are much higher here. And we have a trade surplus. So I think that this is going to be a sensitive issue. But in terms of an all-out trade war, I think the real risk of that will come if we get a global downturn.
Mm.
Then I think that many countries are going to be, oh boy, you know, we need to sort of protect our domestic people. Hell with all this sort of globalization and WTO and stuff like that. So that's the big risk.
Well, the silver lining is that the US has moved the WTO as opposed to taking unilateral tariff action, which is what it